Oil spring fire exploded yesterday, growing from 500 to 5,000 acres in just 24 hours. It's burning 42 miles north of Grand Junction. That fire put out smoke plumes so large it could actually be seen by our weather satellite.